Shear center. The point where a shear force can act without producing any twist in the section, in general not the centroid, but a point through which a force transverse to the axis of a beam section can act and not cause any twisting of the beam section. S-H-E-A-R-C-E-N-T-R-E. Shear center.